Yo, what's good, YouTube? I'm back, and I got a new video, finally. So here is my 2015 Subaru WRX. I got the winter tires on. It was winter time here now in Chicago, so I got the Nokian R2 Hakapolitas. They're the top rated winter tires in Car and Driver. Did a review recently on them. But car's still looking good. Got a few little decals to my YouTube channel and back and sides. But I kind of got it cleaned up for the video. In the winter time, I don't really wash it that much. I kind of neglect washing it because it'll get dirty so fast. But been running good, looking good. Everything's in good shape. I got the all-weather winter floor mats in right now. Mileage. Almost 16,000. Not a whole lot of miles. Still stock. I keep talking about getting a tune, but still left it stock. Very happy with the stock performance. Find out someday. Maybe the weather gets warmer out, or go for a tune. But yeah, just wanted to update with you guys. I know it's been a while since I made a video. I apologize, but I'm gonna make some more videos and hopefully get a nice drive in. So peace out.